get ready for race start.
Y me gané mi reputación. Me criticaron. Y me acusaron. Revolucioné la élite. Me convertí en el rival a batir. Rompí todas las reglas y tomé las riendas. Ahora, adivina. La historia empieza de nuevo.
LC 500 is more than a new luxury model. It's a new flagship sports coupe for a new Lexus. The LC 500 utilizes the brand's all-new premium rear-wheel drive platform to deliver superior driving dynamics and more excitement behind the wheel. The LC 500's chassis achieves a high degree of torsional rigidity while using carbon fiber and aluminum structures to help reduce weight. Careful attention was paid to lower the vehicle's center of gravity and enhance dynamics. The 467 horsepower 5-liter V8 that powers the LC 500 comes from our F-brand performance vehicles. It delivers seamless power to the rear wheels through Lexus's first 10-speed automatic transmission. From its sleek, provocative exterior and interior styling to its sharp and refined driving experience, the all-new Lexus LC 500 is here to usher in a new era for the Lexus brand.
Ladies and gentlemen, this LC 500 is what the more emotional Lexus looks like to me. And it's also what it sounds like. It will arrive in showrooms next year. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is just the beginning. Thank you very much.
to create something unique. A masterpiece of art in its own right. Precious, intuitive, and of lasting value. That has been the guiding principle and passion of Carlo, Jean, Rembrandt, and Ettore Bugatti. According to the ingenious founder, Ettore, every Bugatti had to be a holistic masterpiece in art, form, and technique, thus creating automotive legends like the Bugatti Type 35, the Royale, and the iconic Atlantic. From both a technical and aesthetic point of view, the Bugatti Veyron was the company's latest masterpiece, with breathtaking performance and of striking beauty. Now, it's time to move forward and to see the next step. The Bugatti Chiron.
This is the best Corvette family that's ever been produced. It's the look of the car, it's the cooling, it's the aerodynamics, it's the brakes, it's customizable. My name is Oliver Gavin and I drive for Corvette Racing in the number 4 C7R. The Grand Sport taken the best bits of the Stingray and the Z06 and they've put it together and they've got this wonderful package. You've got all of those things that have helped give that car that sportier edge, that greater performance, that ability to perform lap after lap after lap. What the Grand Sport offers you in terms of choices, whether it's the colours or the interior, the look of the car, the wheels or the brakes, it's customizable. It's given me all the same feedback that the race car does. So the way that you feel the car on the brakes and the way that the other car then turns in, it just feels like it's all under you, the control that you have. You really are getting that interaction and that same level of feedback from this car as you would get from the race car. What a wonderful machine.